Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta update my goddamn fucking Facebook. You fucking kidding me? You fucking kidding me? Fucking kidding me! Are you fucking kidding me? Like, are you fucking seriously fucking kidding me? This is fucking retarded. Jesus fucking Christ. The fuck does it do that stupid shit?
This world will burn if he is not stopped.
We'll protect the kingdom.
Together.
Son, you'll have. I wouldn't march in that hole for you.
Trust in your friends. Together, you can save this world.
Warcraft.
Oh my god, I don't give a fuck about your stupid Warcraft fucking movie. I'll kill a fucking goat, damn it. I'll fucking kill a goat. I don't give a fuck. I'll kill a goat, damn it. I can't fucking see shit. Shit pisses me the fuck off. That's exactly what it fucking does. I just get a fucking black screen. Fucking fantastic. Fantastic. You're fucking kidding me, this fucking game. It's a great fucking game. This game is just bullshit on the fucking shit that it does. So fucking buggy. I'm gonna kill a goddamn it. Fucking stupid. I'm a thing. Let the thing go. serious. That's fucking stupid.
What
was it? I said, how goes it?
What's up?
Thank you.
Oh my god, can I run any fucking slower? Maybe it's a little bit fucking ridiculous that I can walk 200 meters and just be completely exhausted. I have no clue why I walked all the way over there.
Sonic.
Hi. These cops are just absolutely terrible today.
Yeah.
Just pulling everybody over.
What is this game?
Sir, I have binoculars out.
What?
I don't have no weapon. Look, I got a fucking pair of binoculars.
You have a police weapon?
Is this not a... Oh, what the fuck?
Nah, man. Oh, only one pair, man. Only one pair for 2G. I just killed you with my binoculars. God. Hey, you got a lockpick?
No, but you can buy one. You can get it right here in the market.
I know, but they're so expensive. You make sure those cops are distracted. Oh shit. Definitely want this cop car right here. Oh no. They're looking at us all funny. Hands up. Hands up, motherfucker. Where'd you go, you rat bastard? Hands in the air. You think I'm fucking around? It's okay, nope. I got another clip.
Don't.
Well, you fucking serious? I swear, it was in self-defense. I swear it was in self-defense. That man tried to rob me with that cop car. So I tried to shoot him.
Alright, so it was self-defense? Self-defense?
Yeah. I was in that, that hatchback right there, and he just pulls up with his stolen cop car, and he freaking runs me off the road! And he tells me to get out, and I said, oh, not today!
May I please look at your driver's license?
I actually don't have a driver's license.
Alright, let me look at your driver's license in your back pocket.
I'm done!
Oh, you have no license.
Yay! See that? I think that's a problem, right?
To seize your weapons today, sir?
It's fine, man. It said that, it took my lights away, so it's fine.
Well, since, you do have a warrant out for your arrest for,
Wait, what?
Grand theft. So I'm gonna have to ticket you, though. Okay.
Alrighty. No problem, sir. I'll gladly pay the ticket, sir. Alright, I'm just gonna holster. Wait, what the hell's going on?
Alright,
hold on, it's doing that walk.
Please get a driver's license.
No problem, sir. Stay safe, okay? I will definitely get that.
Hey, can't drive that. Hey, can't drive that.
You know where I'm stuck?
Out. Get out of the car.
Could you just unflip me real fast?
Oh, can't do that.
Well, this is my car, sir. Look. This is my car. Hey! That's my car!
It's a police car.
What do you mean it's a police car? I thought it was an off-road. fuck? The fuck do you mean I'm carrying the max fucking weight? Oh, it's so fucking enjoyable.
Yo, what up, bro?
What's up?
Yo, I run a lawyer. I'm a lawyer. I run a lawyer. And I just started my company, and I was asking people if they wanted to join.
That's cool. You know, I just murdered somebody in a cop vehicle, and I blamed the cop. I told the cop that I killed him in self-defense. He's so sad. That's some G shit right there.
Yes, sir. Have a nice day.
Then I tried to take off in the off-road that I had, the cop off-road, and it fucking was stuck. It's stuck. The damn cop impounded it, and I was like, "What the hell are you impounding my vehicle for?"
Okay, sir.
Yeah, I don't know if I can be lawyer material. I'm very,
Sir, in the purple. Are you okay? I'm sorry I zipped at you on accident. I accidentally meant to press E, and I accidentally pressed Shift R. Because I was planning Shift E to run around. Have a nice day, sir.
You guys seen any cop cars laying around here? Hey, guys. You seen any, Altus Police Department vehicles around here, though? You know, just sitting stationary. I mean, in a dark alley. Come on, man. Oh. I don't even have my fucking binoculars anymore. Hey, man. I think you dropped something, man. I think you dropped something. I think you dropped your pocket.
Yeah, I don't wanna... Alright, man. That's cool. You can keep it. You can keep my pocket, man.
It's a real one? It's a really nice pocket.
I don't want my pocket.
I mean, it could fit a lot of stuff, you know? Oh, shit. I ain't got no cars. Hey, hey, man, do you know where that cop car is that's blinking right now? Is it over here? I'll try to steal it. Oh, it's the fucking dance party. Hey man, those dance lights over there are giving me an epileptic seizure. It's like really bright. I can turn it off?
Get out of my car.
Bro, get out of his car, man. Get out of his car.
What?
Get out of his car, sir.
Yeah, man, listen to him. Why are you in my car? Is there any way I can get him out of my car?
You can shoot him in the
no,
fucking head.
No, you have
head.
To call the cops. So...
How do I call
car?
The cops?
You can do it
you
the easy way, man.
Why? And then cell phone, and then you're able to call the cops. Or not call them, but text them.
Mm-hmm. And it's tough on the streets today. I'm gonna go down and eat it. Police, get on the ground! Get on the ground! Douchebag! Fuck you, you douche! You fucking douche nozzle! Fuck you! You know how much fucking fun I was having till you dipshit ran me into me? That fucking kill me, you fucking faggot! Man, you know how much time and fucking effort it took to steal this fucking thing? You know how long it took? It took me 3 days to break into this sumbitch. 3 days! Actually, sir, if you got a repair kit, sir, it's yours. It's unlocked. Yeah, you can have it, man. Yeah, all you need is to unlock it. You're fine, man. I don't got no gun. Just watch out. You don't want it? This thing's a cop. Cops love this car. Especially when the lights are on. They love it. I'm actually gonna try to get him to try to, like, get it back from me. And I'm gonna lead him all the way to the cop shot. You say have a nice rest of your day, sir. Sorry about that. I'm gonna go see if these guys down here gang hideout are gonna kill me. Hello, who is talking over here? Hello? Hello? It's okay, mate. I'm not the police. I'm not the police. It's okay, man. I know you're scared, but I'm not the police. Woo! Woo! And now I'm just gonna drive this some bitch right down the middle of the fucking road.
So I was wondering if you want to join it.
The fucking lights are on. How do they fuck up like that? Balls. Ah, you son of a bitch!
I'm on the ground now.
I am on the ground. Well, technically I can't get on the ground now. That time, I don't take you a damn spike strip to do it. What's the problem, man? Why couldn't you chase me down? Took you long enough. You should probably go and pound that before I steal it again.
Gold's like it can now.
You guys need to start locking your cars, man.
I forgot what I did. Hold on, let's repair this.
Faith in
oh, I love the threat, bro. Love the threat.
What are you talking about? I would never do anything like that. Especially that
you're doing
my comms.
Very cool.
It's fine. Hopefully somebody might be rolling down the street. Probably not, because they're all scared of you coops. But I'm not. I'm a very hardened criminal. You just murdered that full sap.
Yeah, sap. Can you try to run out in front of me?
What if you needed some police or something like that?
You say?
What if you needed help from people like help? Me? The hardened criminal.
Y'all should all be locked up in my opinion. All the hardened criminals you're talking about?
Oh, yeah.
So hardened, how'd I catch you then with the spike strip? You ran straight in that spike strip, and you should have known that one was there.
Well, buddy. If I would have had a gun, man, you would have been dead as soon as you popped out of your car.
How do you heal?
Me, pretty much. Having a problem with that gate there. Now, I was trying to see if you'd follow me all the way to the cop shop and see if you could get me before I could sell it, but, you know, you kept on crashing your damn car. You go back to driver's ed, say. So... you gonna read me my rights? Or send me to jail?
Currently arresting you and putting you in jail for attempted murder and grand theft. You have the right to make sell anything you say use can be used against you in court of law. You have the right to attorney if you inform. One may be tried to you by the state. Do you understand your rights there? I've read them to you, sir.
Yeah, I mean, I was in a stolen police car, but it's okay. It's okay, I fought my way through that.
Cool. Here's your jumpsuit, your toothbrush, soap on a string. You're very lucky tonight for that soap on a string because you don't want to drop that in that prison. Anyway, so you have a nice night, sir.
Oh no.
Hey, hey, Jimmy, you there?
Hello?
Yeah, what up, man?
I, you know, just in fucking jail. Like usual. It's fucking cop. I was trying to see if he would follow me all the way to the cop shop and if I could sell the fucking police car before he could arrest me. And the fucking cop kept on crashing, so I just strolled around him. And he fucking bastard put down a spike strip.
Alright, man, well, I'm gonna hop over as a cop on LNS, man. I gotta get me some patrolling in.
Hey, you wanna do drug patrol?
Yeah, you can do whatever you want, man. You can come over. I'm gonna do a little ground patrol for a little bit. I gotta get me some arrest going. Feel out of it. But if you wanna join me on their server, that'd be awesome. I'm on Unit 1 of the State Troopers.
Yeah, I'll join since this is my, like, third time going to jail today. Somehow, there's a truck in jail. Couldn't even explain that one. Yeah, this is fucking retarded. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to wait until I get out of jail.
Yeah, I have one.
Huh. I escaped from jail. Oh, I'm such a fucking G. So, I put... There was a car in there, right?
Disconnected.
Connected. Channel switched.
Mm-hmm.